Neville Brody was born in 1957 in London. Punk rock was becoming popular by about 1977, and it motivated Brody. He was almost thrown out of the London College of Printing because of his controversial work, but he became well known for his work in magazine and newspaper designs. Brody rebelled against conventional typefaces like Helvetica by designing modern ones. These all resemble Art Deco, but he made many others that are much more grungy. Arcadia was designed in 1990, based on his design for Arena magazine. It was inspired by IBM golf ball typewriter faces. Arcadia is much taller than the more familiar Bodoni, and is generally more rounded. Its lowercase g's, a single story, and it has more contrast between thick and thin. It has no serifs, and it has generally parallel negative spaces. Arcadia quickly became a classic, and was widely imitated because it was just what the world needed. Neville Brody still designs visual language and shows that unconventional typefaces make a statement and have a place in the world.